Hello everyone, and welcome back to Shots in the Quark. First of all, thanks to everyone who's been subscribing to this channel and engaging with my videos, even though I haven't produced any new content whatsoever for quite some time. This is something that I hope to change, starting from now. As you may have noticed, my background is a little bit different to what you saw in my previous videos. One reason that I fell out of the habit of making regular videos was that I had to move flats. And in between moving flats, it wasn't exactly feasible to bring this big old thing everywhere I went. But, as you can see now, it's here, it's in my background, it's ready, and so now that I'm settled in one location, it's time to put it back into action. Now, the original aim of this channel was to produce videos on fascinating concepts in physics that don't quite get the attention that they deserve, either because they're less well known, or because they're just quite difficult to explain. This remains my primary passion, but there is a new direction in which I'd like to grow this channel. Alongside my PhD studies and my YouTubing, I also do a lot of freelance tutoring. So one thing I'd quite like to try is to produce new content with the aim to teach full courses on fundamental topics in physics, such as special relativity and quantum mechanics. These videos would aim to provide fully comprehensive courses with notes, problem sets, and solutions so that anyone can study important topics in physics to a respectable level. So from now on, expect to see a mix of videos. There'll be some of the older style with me rambling on a whiteboard talking about Boltzmann brains or some other such nonsense, and other more educational videos where I'll be attempting to teach university level physics. So to wrap up, thanks again for all the support there's been for this channel so far, and I hope you're as excited as I am that Shots in the Quark is coming back online. See you on the next video.